We expect from the president and all Palestinian leaders to be more committed to these rights, because we don't want that Israel will use some gaps here or there in order to weaken the Palestinian position. We hope that we should not return or repeat the same mistakes which were done in the past, which make the Palestinian position is very weak.